So in our previous video, we basically created a data source, and then we used the business rules to we used that data source in the business rules to configure the data source, right? Open, so close clients, and the table. Now we're going to assign the business rule to the business rule assignment, right? Before that, what we have to do is we have to go to setup. Okay, we have to go to organization. Make sure the control, we have an automated control mapped. Okay, so go to federal government. What do we have? Let's go to tax collections. Open that. Okay, so sub process. So we have two controls, okay, already mapped. So we want to make sure, okay, for example, we want to make sure the control is automated control. Okay, let's open that. So control is automated, okay? So here you can make sure it's control is automated, okay? If you don't do that, it's not going to appear, okay? Okay, so once that is done, once you check that, let's go back. Okay, I'm going to close that. Now I'm going to rule setup. Okay, I'm in rule setup. So I go down business rule assignment. This key date is important. Okay, make sure you assign to today's date. Okay, search, yes, okay, search now, okay, you see the controls, right? Okay. So now what you need to pick the control you want, okay, client administration. So let me just select that. Okay. Let's open that, okay. Okay, now modify. Add. Search. Okay, so let's look at that. Okay, now add frequencies, maintain frequencies. Okay, so you want to make sure you put any frequency, that way in future you can basically modify it whenever you need it. Okay, so just check mark those two. Okay, that way the frequency you can change. So now we are done with this one here, okay? So just save the settings. So then now we can trigger this automated control, and we'll see next one, we'll see how to set up the workflow and then how to get this triggered, okay? Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. If you are looking for any detailed video on step-by-step guides, please let me know. We will provide that also. Thank you.